in the 90s, UK boy band Five took the world by storm, and every teenage girl wanted to date them, and every boy didn't want to date them, wanted to be them.
Well, some boys, I'm sure, wanted to date them. But our entertainment reporter Madeleine Kennard caught up with the guys as they embark on their first ever reunion tour. Come on, boys. Everybody get up.
It was their catchy tunes and bad boy image that made Five an instant success. Baby, when the lights go out, the world cannot express. Now with only four members, Rich, Abs, Scott and Sean are back singing all their hits that made them famous.
What's it like finally getting the band back together?
Genuinely really, really good to be back together. We're really enjoying each other's company. Not all the time, they annoy me a little bit every now and again. But we're having a really good time. We feel very happy to be back together and embracing the fact that we're being embraced by the public.
Response has definitely exceeded our expectation. It's been incredible, especially when we're in Australia, on the other side of the world, and we've got people waiting outside the theatres that we're playing and things like that. Don't wanna let you go.
They were manufactured in the late 90s by the same team who managed the Spice Girls. They sold 10 million albums and won countless awards. But as quickly as they shot to fame, it came tumbling down.
From having sort of 18-hour days with every minute mapped out to nobody telling you where to be or what to do, it was a very, very strange process, and there's a lot of bad roads you can go down, and I think pretty much
all of us went down then.
Yeah. I was 20 years of age when the band ended, 15 when it started, so we were young and we made a lot of mistakes, and we've learned from them.
When you guys are big, there was no social media.
I mean, we didn't even have email. We used to get faxes. We used to get faxed our work.
We would have got ourselves into trouble if Twitter had existed back in the day, for sure.
Yeah. I think we would have been bigger back in the day if Twitter and Facebook were about.
But it seems even 16 years on, they can still pull a crowd.
What was that, Sydney?
What's next for you guys?
We can see this year out and see what happens.
We never had a big plan. We're just going with the flow, and you know, the public are responding well to us, and we'll just see how it goes. Mm.